I hope you guys realize how lucky you are, because this is an amazing, amazing venue and an amazing gig to be part of. So
lyrics are a very powerful forum to express your opinion.
I'm just the shadow of the girl I used to be. Too many bitter tears are raining down on me.
When you meet other musicians, it's just one of the greatest things in the world, for me, definitely. I love hearing traditional music of any kind. There's a common ground that I think you share, and it really doesn't matter where you're from.
I feel like no one ever told the truth to me about growing up and what a struggle it could be. State of mind. I've been looking.
There are some great musicians out there who are doing brilliant things by being musicians, but still have a lot of power in the political arena to make a lot of changes around the world.
Too much love will kill you if you can't make up your mind. Torn between the lover and the love you leave behind. You're headed for disaster. Cause you never read the signs. Too much love will kill you every time.
46664 is a charity that was established by Nelson Mandela to fight AIDS, and this year they're concentrating on the plight of women.
Just the shadow of the girl I used to be. And it feels like there's no way out of this for me. I used to bring you sunshine. Now all I ever do is bring it down. Ooh, how would you feel if you were standing in my shoes? Can't you see that it's impossible to choose? No, there's no making sense of it. Every way I go, I have to go.
Music can change a person's mood so quickly. You know, it can make you cry, it can make you laugh, it can make you angry.
Too much love will kill you, just as sure as none at all. It'll drain the power that's in you, make you scream and bleed and crawl. And the pain will make you crazy. You're the victim of your crime. Too much love will kill you every
time. The greatest thing about music is that it's not restricted to one nationality or one religion or one country, you know. It's for everyone, and everyone can enjoy it. Music can definitely change the world.
Too much love will kill you. It'll make your life a lie. Yes, too much love will kill you. And you won't understand why. You give your life, you take your soul. But here it comes again.
Thank you.